I wish we could 1v1 in this game.
We can.